It's a bad accident shut down Route 95 in Sharon for several hours. This happened just before 7:30 tonight in the southbound lanes. State police say that one car rolled over and that there are some serious injuries. We have also just learned that the highway has now fully reopened. We'll have the very latest on both of these breaking stories tomorrow on WBZ News starting at 4:30.